Hi everybody, today I will show you how to capture and analyze radio data with three home alarms with the feature called Model Searcher, only available for Rogue Gov. For the first alarm, you can see the light is flashing differently depending on the command given by the user. First of all, go to RXTX radio data in the application. Set the frequency on which the data is transmitted. Enter high data rate, more than 15,000 bits per second. Click on the sniffing button and transmit data with your remote. Any command and only once it's right. Wait until the data capture has stopped. Re-click on the sniffing button to finish. And click on Analyze for application to do the rest. Now you can see the model searcher on your screen. This new feature displays a list of devices with the brand, the model, and the command that you captured. In our case, the E-Ray model GD11 in the right run. So we click on the E-Ray model and expand it to see the same button as the remote. And now you can choose your command to transmit it like the remote. Disarm SOS. Now clear the data using the clear button. For the second home alarm, the Digo one, we can hear the order given by the remote. When arming,
system armed,
disarming,
system disarmed,
and switching to home mode.
System armed, system disarmed.
Same as previously, we set the frequency. And the data rate, we sniff any command once to analyze it after.
System disarmed.
And the list of similar devices that match filters on top appears with our Digo that we will expand to do whatever we want, like the original remote. Arming,
system armed,
disarming, switching to home mode,
system disarmed,
and we can hear it.
System armed, system disarmed.
Same as before with the multiphone home quad by stable. First, we can hear and see commands given by the remote when humming, disarming, and switching to home mode. We then set the frequency and data rate. We sniff any command once. And analyze it. And the list of similar devices appears with our multiphone that we will expand to do whatever we want. Like the original remote, we can arm, disarm, switching to home mode. When we uncheck a parameter on top, we can see the list grows because in our case we display all the devices that work at this data rate modulation and with this pattern at any frequency. But to be sure of the accuracy of the result, use a maximum filters. Thank you for watching this Rogue Gov demo. Goodbye.